Past is a victim, and now we'll be.